DF chairman, John Prudhoe, I've not talked to him, but I want to know it's live on the Cameroon Radio Television. Chairman, welcome to the Little Palace once again.
You are welcome, sir. Thank you.
The Lions have been celebrated. You have celebrated them alongside the President of the Republic. What is your feeling on this day that we're receiving the Indomitable Lions of Cameroon?
My feelings are mixed. Mixed because I am happy with the Lions. I came to congratulate them. I came to wish them well. I came to give them my blessings and to say that sports cut across the board. We should not politicize that. But with feeling that the Lions' age mates are being shot in the northwest and the southwest, teachers are locked up. They are arresting people and extorting money out of them. Ninjas have come to camouflage and they are going around arresting people, intimidating. We should not live in a society like that. That is why I told Mr. Biya that, please, can you step in and take a position yourself on what is happening?
Okay, Mr. Prudhoe, John Prudhoe, you are chairman of the Social Democratic Front. We know your political stance as far as this is concerned. We also understand that these young men and women in the northwest and southwest regions of Cameroon listen to you very much. We know the difficulties. Have you been able to talk to them? That they should also be, in spite of the differences, in spite of the difficulties, that they too should be as exemplary as the Indomitable Lions today?
Yeah, how can I talk to them? What have I to offer them? I should be talking to them with something to say that, please, I've been to Mr. Biya, I've been to the Prime Minister, I've been to this. This is what they are saying. This is what we have. But nothing is being offered. People are still being arrested and intimidated till today. So how can I be talking to such people that are hurt? They are still shooting and killing. I don't think that the armory that they brought to Bamenda is what they took up north to fight the Boko Haram. I don't think that what they are doing in the south is what they did up there. I mean, we have an impending danger before us with the Boko Haram. But people are talking about the Anglophone problem. I just talked to Issa Chiroma over there and told him that he should not dribble in things that he doesn't know. They cannot stand to say that there's no Anglophone problem. One.
I'm listening.
And he cannot be talking about that. Anybody who talks about Federation will be arrested and locked. I mean, all these are things that should be discussed. The teachers' problem is not a thing that started yesterday. It's a thing that they fought. They had to fight to get the GCA board. They had to fight to get other issues.
Yeah, but we're talking now about a patriotic favor, the example that the Lions have showed us. Don't you think our young brothers and sisters, your own children from the Northwest region can also copy this example in spite of the difficulties?
Thank you. You are talking to me about Northwest, Southwest. There are Northwesterners and Southwesterners in the team. And they did the best they could. They didn't look at them as Northwesterners. I was...
Hello, Josh?
By the goalkeeper, Ondua, when he got his own award, he said he dedicates it to Bamenda, to the fighting people, which is what touched me. So I had to come here to congratulate him, to wish him well, and say that the youths should go ahead with what they are doing, but let all these politicians tell the truth. Because they sit down in Bamenda, write lies, they take these lies and blackmail people instead of resort.
Mr. John Fonte, we know your value. We were expecting that you'll do a lot for these things to come back to normal. Thank you very much for having talked to Sahel TV. Continue to enjoy the feast.
That's why I came to talk to Mr. Biya, and I made my point known to him that he should step and say something and do something.
Thank you very much. Imang Mejo, you are trying to talk to me?